Here they come. Mother's crown.
Feels more like a military camp.
I bet this village has seen better days.
Next time,
only the goddess can make dreams decree.
Well, I hope you're looking to buy. I could use the shards. See anything you like? Sure you do.
Thank you.
Well, I'll be off. I hope business picks up.
Thanks. Me too.
The border is closed. The corruption is everywhere. All Mother forgive us.
Here she is. The hip.
So, you're Aloy. I've heard about you from the war party, the hero of Devil's Grief.
One of them, maybe. I didn't fight alone. You're Maria. Varl told me you'd know the way to Meridian.
The Karja capital. West will take you to it, but their soldiers will stop you long before you get there.
They can try.
No, what I mean is there's a Karja fort that guards the pass between East and West. Word is, the Karja have sealed the gate out of fear of the corrupted machines infesting our sacred land.
So if I clear out the corrupted machines, they'll open the border?
I suppose. But I can't spare any braves to help you.
Who said I needed help?
You'll clear the valley, all by yourself.
I'm good with a bow.
For your sake? Better than good, I hope.
How far has the corruption spread?
I've seen it myself in machines at the head of the valley, and there's been word of corrupted machines in the south, too. Whatever the corruption is, it doesn't just affect machines. It burns flesh and sickens the injured.
Do the corrupted machines have any weaknesses?
Fire seems to affect them more than ordinary machines. A small mercy. This is a curse only the goddess can lift.
Unless we find out what's behind it and put a stop to it.
The matriarchs have spoken, Aloy. All we can do is fight and pray to the goddess.
I should be going.
All right. Be careful out there, Aloy. I hope you find whatever it is you're after.
Brave! Mother's crown could make use of your bow.
Me?
Well, you are a brave, aren't you? We need boar skins. Our stitcher works his hands raw, repairing cloaks and armor. There's good boar hunting to the east, past the falls. But there's a machine out there now. When I saw it, I dropped the hunt, ran for cover, knocked an arrow, but then I...
No shame in living to fight another day.
No, it's... My ring had come loose. That was my luck in the wild. My mother's mother's, prized from a machine's jaws long past.
You put that much trust in a ring?
After all that's happened, I need luck as much as the tribe needs those skins.
I'll see what I can find.
If you can help, you have my thanks. I'll be at the campfire when you come by again.
Oh, it's you. The outcast turned seeker. I've heard you're good with bow and spear. You know, some even say you're the best.
I think I hear a challenge in there somewhere, and I'm not interested. I have more important things to do.
Oh, I see. The seeker doesn't have time for us, lesser Nora. Too busy hunting machines and marauders. Well, I can't claim to have faced the corrupted or danced with demons. But I have earned a few suns at the hunting grounds at Valley Meet. Have you? Or maybe your seeking hasn't taken you that far.
You went to a hunting grounds in Valley Meet. Is that even in the Sacred Lands?
Depends on who you ask. It used to be ours, but Since the Red Raids ended, the border is a bit unclear. Most Nora don't go there, but the Matriarchs won't cast anyone out for heading that way. As for the hunting grounds, the Keeper's a Karja. He can't refuse anyone the trials, but don't come on too strong. He's so afraid of the Nora, he might jump out of his skin.
How did you win those suns?
I took down machines with three different types of arrows. Freeze, shock, and fire. If you aim to take a trial, you'd better come equipped. But I'm sure a seeker is always prepared, right?
Do you try to provoke everyone you talk to?
Only seekers with red hair and big reputations.
And how often do they come around?
You're the first I've seen today. If your seeking takes you to the hunting grounds, see if you can earn a blazing sun. If you do, you'll know you beat me.
Consider it done.
Burn stronger than usual. The flames, they're burning it.
These machines. You can see the corruption coming off of the smoke. Time to fire them out. And one of these. Get out of this. Hunting me. Tuck that away. Override these machines. I'll have to find out where they came from.
Thank you.
Back to your business. Can't be too prepared. Sorry to spoil your fun. ammo. This isn't... Just stay out of their way for now. Fascinating, if they weren't looking for me. Not much use without ammo. They come. Corrupted washers. Keep quiet now. No good without ammo. Time to see if the Karja Fort will let me pass over the mountains.
instead of shooting that face on. I'll find a use for you. Sounds of fighting. Something attacked the Karja fort. A corruptor.
Thank you.
Need them soon enough.
Truly, the sun shines upon us this day!
It wasn't the sun risking its ass down here. Will you open the gate for me now?
You heard her! Open the gates! And send word to Captain Balon! Where are you headed, girl?
West! To Meridian!
Open the gate!
The way of broken stones is a hard run, even in the best of times. You might want to have a word with Captain Balon. He came from Meridian not long ago. You find him in the fort, on a balcony to the left, overlooking the valley.
Okay, thanks.
We're the ones who should be thanking you for taking down those machines. Walk in light, Nora.
That's all there is in the new glands. Thank you.
Won't cost you a shard just to look.
World's...
Come take a look. I'll give you a good price.
These machines are shaman's damn nonsense. It's worse.
You'll regret.
The world beyond the sacred land. I need to find Olin and learn everything he knows. Who the killers were, how they saw me through his focus. Who the woman is, one who looks like me. Why they want me dead. Olin's trail leads to Meridian. When I catch him, he will talk. Then he will pay for all the lives he's ruined.